A big night at a great venue, the Parc des Princes, here in the French capital, Paris. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's France versus India.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here, hopefully.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. Hugo Lloris begins this game in goal. Clément Longley plays with Raphaël Varane at the back. Adrien Rabiot starts with N'Golo Kanté in the centre of the park. And up front, Kylian Mbappé plays with Olivier Giroud. This is how the visitors will set up today. Fairly conventional 4-5-1 setup.
Yeah, that back four will be protected throughout the game with the five midfield players in front of them. Really important that they do support that lone striker when they do have the ball.
And the contest begins. Cleverly thought out run by Paul Pogba. The cross is on. Griezmann just away from the touchline. Still possibilities. Well, I must say he acquitted himself well under pressure.
Well, we've had a decent start to this game. I thought we were going to get a first goal then, but goalkeeper had other ideas.
Well, you get the feeling so many in attendance here have come just to see this man, Kylian Mbappe.
Well, his ability on the ball is second to none. Just watch how close he keeps the ball to his feet. He lures defenders in, then quick turn of pace and he's away from you. Brilliant player.
Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Well, they've given him too much space. And this situation could be dangerous. And there it is! The opening goal, the ideal way to start.
Well, Derek, as we see here, this is why I wasn't a forward. He passes this ball into net, uses all that finesse he's got. I just didn't have it. I'd have put my laces straight through that ball, but what a finish.
One nil then. Real chance. Can he find the net? Not out of the woods yet. And the goalkeeper, Lee, a picture of concentration.
Well, he had his eye on the ball. He waited for the striker and then he smothered it. It's really, really good goalkeeping.
It'll be a throw. They had to clear it. Well, space if he goes inside. Went in strongly, decisively. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Might be a chance here. Griezmann! Oh, they really should have a two-goal cushion.
Wow, he can't believe it, Derek. What a wonderful opportunity. You just wonder if they're going to live to regret that.
Showing good defensive judgment. Opportunity! And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day.
We can take another look here. I'm sure the keeper is frustrated with the defending. Just afforded too much time in the box, and he's never going to miss that.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. So 2-0 now. And a strong tackle.
The hosts have really controlled possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
He's in behind. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here's the replay. You have to say he's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match. It's a good finish and a richly deserved hat-trick.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Throw-ins given. Pogba. Happy to take on the shot. Save, but still a chance. And a time for calm on the ball. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Can they take advantage of the situation? And a fine cross. And they'll... Classy goalkeeping.
Well, it was a good save from the goalkeeper, but you'd expect him to make that save, wouldn't you?
And a throw-in forthcoming. And room now out on the wing. And cut out by Conte. How many times do we say that? And do they mean business on this occasion? He's in here. Still alive. And he has just fractionally misfired.
Yeah, he should have put his laces straight through the ball. Sometimes you can get too cute.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Griezmann. And this situation could be dangerous. Didn't fool the keeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played in by Griezmann. Well, not cleared away completely. And in the end, no damage done. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. And players waiting in the centre. Oh, good hands there from the keeper. And so the half-time whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Well, choose your adjective where Kylian Mbappe is concerned. Explosive would be one adjective you could use, Lee.
Well, they've really struggled to keep him under wraps today. He's simple. His movement really causes defenders problems, and he's done that again today.
And the contest begins. Start. Can he find the net? And the goalkeeper, Lee, a picture of concentration.
Well, he had his eye on the ball, he waited for the striker, and then he...
Might be a chance here. Griezmann! Oh, they really should have a two-goal cushion.
Wow, he can't believe it, Derek. What a wonderful opportunity. You just wonder.
Well, showing good defensive judgment. Opportunity. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. He's in behind. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. And this situation could be dangerous. Didn't fool the keeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. And he might be through here. Can he finish? In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, we can take another look at this now, and he's connected so well with it, generated a lot of power, and the keeper just can't react in time, look.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Well, up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. Couldn't hang on to it. Olivier Giroud. Pogba has it. Moving it forward. Well, the keeper had to concentrate. The referee has given a corner. Whipped in by Griezmann. The end product just wasn't there. Well, behind for another corner. And now the delivery. Raphael Varane. Rabiot. Can he put it away? A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest!
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender, and he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Well, he's given it away. Griezmann. Chance to play it in. Giroud. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Yet again, just couldn't seem to maintain possession. Well, I'm sure he heard the footsteps of his opponent. Here it is now, a substitution. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. Excellent vision. An unforced error, you've got to say. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And he's through here. Big chance it is. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let-up here.
Well, in this replay, you're going to see a 2v1 against the keeper. How does that happen? He'll be asking his defence why he was left exposed. Nothing he could do.
Now, they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. This is looking threatening. Will he play it in? And rattling the post. Well, no way through.
Well, he was so unlucky not to score, Derek. It was a great effort.
Giroud. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
And still trying to get forward, Griezmann. In position. Terrific reflex action.
Yeah, you've just got to come out and spread yourself and hope for the best.
Whipped in by Griezmann. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Still a chance. And there to intervene. Now Paul Pogba. And he's broken free. Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation. It'll be a corner. Played into the centre of the box. Not to be this time. Just the... Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. And the referee has decided to add on 3 additional minutes. Lucatinha. And a creative look about this. Well, possibilities in the centre. And he has just fractionally misfired.
Yeah, he should have put his laces straight through the ball. Sometimes you can get too cute.
And there it is, the final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy with this result, Lee.
Well, Derek, when you play with the attacking freestyle like this lot do, chances are going to be created. And today, they had their shooting boots on as well. Terrific stuff.
Showing good defensive judgment. Opportunity! And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. He's in behind. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. And he might be through here. Can he finish? In it goes! Such a complete performance. 4 in front now. Raphael Varane. Rabiot. Can he put it away? A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. And he's through here. Big chance it is. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No